Hi my dear friends, in this video we are going to learn progressions, exercise number 2, question number 9. The 17th term of AP exceeds its 10th term by 7. Find the common difference. So here is a question. He was saying that 17th term A17 exceeds its 10th term by 7. So he is asking to find the common difference. So question is simple. A17 exceeds its 10th term A10 by 7. Find the common difference. So we know that AN is nothing but A plus N minus 1 into D. So this is a last term formula or nth term formula or general term formula of a AP series. A17 is nothing but A plus 17 minus 1 into D. That is equal to A10, A plus 10 minus 1 into D plus 7. So here A plus 16D, A plus 9D plus 7. So now you see here, bring all D terms to one side, remaining terms to another side. So 16D minus 9D, that is equal to A plus 7, plus A is going to right side, it becomes minus A, plus A minus A both going to cancel. 16D minus 9, 16 minus 9 is nothing but 7, 7 times D equal to 7 here. So here 7, it is in multiplication, it goes to division. So 7 by 7, that is nothing but 1. Therefore, the common difference of the given AP series is nothing but 1. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe our channel for regular updates. Share this information with your friends. We are also starting online classes from 15th of the April. Interested can join to the online classes by joining in our Telegram group. I will provide the link in the description.